Gadsden State Cherokee will host an American Red Cross blood drive Tuesday, March 21st, from 9 a.m. until 2 p.m. in the lobby of their facility. Winter storm Stella has caused hundreds of blood drive cancellations, causing a nationwide blood shortage, which could result in serious consequences. Donating blood during the drive will be an important step toward making sure patients can get the blood they need when they need it.